Actor Robert Vaughn, best known for his starring role as Napoleon Solo in the TV series The Man from U.N.C.L.E, has passed away at the age of 83. From 1964 through 1968, Vaughn played the ultra-cool, crime-solving secret agent who fought the forces of evil with wit, charm, and an endless assortment of gadgets, a role later portrayed on the big screen by Henry Cavill in Guy Ritchie's feature film adaptation. News of Vaughn's passing was confirmed by his manager, Matthew Sullivan, to Deadline Hollywood.